And police think they found the man who's been breaking into homes across one city, all because of a cigarette butt.
Good afternoon, I'm Kim Baez. That tiny piece of evidence and the DNA on it has helped lead to a man Santa Fe police know very well. He left behind the butt at a crime scene back in April. Now the results are in, and it points to more than just one case. News 13's Selena Westervelt is live in Santa Fe with the story.
Kim, that cigarette butt was collected after a burglary of a home of a non-smoker.
When we sent it to the lab, we actually got a DNA hit back, and it linked it to a known burglar, Kenneth Martinez, who we now have a search warrant for his DNA.
The burglary happened at this house near the intersections of Airport Road and Country Club Roads 5 months ago. The thief broke down the door, stealing a laptop, Xbox, and thousands of dollars worth of jewelry. Now, because of the DNA left on a cigarette at the scene, police believe Martinez is responsible. He's 25 years old and they know him well. So far, he's linked to 3 home burglaries in June, thousands of dollars in stolen jewelry, and even a car chase. Now, they believe he is linked to more crimes, but so far they haven't been able to prove that.
You know, any charges that we can get, it helps when we present it to the judge. Again, he is a known burglar, but with the actual evidence to link him, it really helps us out.
Now, police are executing a search warrant for Martinez's DNA. He's currently in jail because of June's burglary, and he's facing those charges. Now, if the warrant confirms that the DNA on the cigarette butt is Martinez, he will be charged with this crime. Back to you, Kim.
Okay, thanks, Selena. Now, the recent DNA match could also link Martinez to a Santa Fe home burglary in 2011 and another in Santa Fe County in 2006.